Luis Mendez, the ex-husband of the 90 Days fiancé Alem Molly Hopkins, is getting deported back to the Dominican Republic. It appears his divorce from Molly may have played a role in his removal from the state. Molly and Luis appeared on season 5 of 90 Days Fiancé after maintaining a long-distance relationship. Cameras filmed Luis relocating from Dominican Republic to US. Despite Molly's family sharing the suspicious about Luis, she still secretly married him. Her family, friends, and TLC producers were left in dark about the nuptials. Molly claimed Luis soon started freaking out and accusing his wife for witchcraft due to the Buddha's owls and candles she had on display. Later that year, Molly told production Luis pressured her into marrying him with the first met with their officiant rather than waiting for the ceremony. Since the couple never went through an official ceremony, once things went completely sour, Molly kicked Luis out of her house. The couple went for re-counseling before breaking apart for the good. But just 5 months after his divorce from Molly in 2018, Luis had already remarried another woman. This was a move Molly felt was somehow arranged after learning the new wife was also living in the US but was a native from Dominican Republic. At the time, Luis explained to In Touch, "Yes, I did get married and that was my wedding on September 2019 and I love this girl so much." He did not reveal his new love's identity but spoke on how happy she makes him. He added by saying, "The most amazing part was meeting her because she changed all life to happiness." Luis also confirmed he had no contact with his ex-wife since the time of divorce and expressed he wanted to be happy and continue on his life after their split. However, as originally reported by Soap Dirty and confirmed In Touch that it may not be easy as it sounds, 2 years into his second marriage in the US and it appears Luis has to return to Dominican Republic. The reason for Luis' deportation isn't confirmed. Soap Dirt notes Luis' new wife may not have citizenship in the US, so she would be ineligible to sponsor his permanent migration status. With deportation hearing typically takes 2 to 3 years, Luis' 2018 divorce to Molly means it's around time for Luis to return home. Luis unfortunately divorced Molly before he received his green card. However, it appears he's taking advantage of his final days in the state. Luis recently shared a photograph with his friends and family tagged in New Jersey. It was during Molly's interview on Jimmy Kimmel Live last year where she expressed a feeling that Luis planned to divorce her and marry another woman from the beginning. She has since been focused on her own happiness and lost 40 pounds. During an appearance on 90 Days Fiancé What Now in May 2019, she revealed her acceptance of the single life. "I don't really reminisce about the time with Luis, but I would lie if I said it wasn't emotional for me." Despite the messy breakup, Molly is proud of her strength. She added, "I can bend but cannot break." In the meantime, Luis' deportation date sadly looms. For more updates on 90 Days Fiancé, keep subscribed and you can also visit us on vidiscoop.com.